Have you ever been stuck in the wilderness with a craving for a McBagel? Yeah? Well, I'm going to show you what to do about it. In order to survive in the wild, we're going to have to make an egg and cheese bagel. For that, we're going to need bacon, cheese, butter, eggs, bagels, sunflower oil, and some baking foil. Of course, we're going to need a fire, and for that, I have a camping stove and have a frying pan. First of all, you're going to want to butter your bagel. I've pre-cut mine because I'm a sensible adventurer. Never leave the house without a pre-cut bagel. Unfortunately, I did leave the house without a knife. I'm going to have to use a fork, like Ray Mears. You want to cut a little butter off and pop it into your frying pan. You don't want to burn that, so turn the heat down. Once your butter's melted, pop your bagel in. That's how to butter in -3. You'll put a bit of oil in your pan, not too much, so you don't burn the whole place down. Okay, so pop your nice bacon in. Now, if you've got a nice cheap pan like me, watch out, because it's going to stick to it. Never take a good pan into the wild. I'm going to go for 3 bits. So while your bacon cooks, take the opportunity to get out some baking foil. Once you've got your bagel on the baking foil, get some cheese ready. I'm going to use 2 slices of mature processed cheddar, I think. I don't know. Okay, so once your bacon's nearly cooked, you can pop your egg in. Bacon's done, I'm going to pop that onto the bottom of the bagel. Now, I don't want my egg to be too messy, so I'm going to flip it over and cook it on the other side. Pop your egg out onto the bacon. We'll put the little hat on. Cover it up. And get that cheese melt a little bit so it's nice and runny, just like when you get it from McDonalds. Remember to turn your pan off or you'll smoke out the whole woods. And they'll call the fire brigade. There we have it, how to make a McBagel in the woods with nothing but the appropriate equipment and ingredients.